The Murphy administration plans to release 852 additional inmates this Sunday under a public health credit program that allows inmates to be released up to 8 months early if they're within the last year of their sentence. This comes about a month after 260 inmates were released. More than 5,000 inmates were released early under the first go-round of the program, which was revived when Governor Murphy declared another public health emergency in January. While the public health emergency has now ended, it is possible that there will be additional inmate releases through November for people who accrued enough public health credits for early release.